Hey angels, my name is Eva of Evie, and welcome back to the Evil Within. Okay, let's get started. Okay, there we go. Because this always has to load. But hello, how are you guys doing? Just kind of hanging out. Obviously, recording this again. Yay, fun stuff. Oh yeah, and I painted my fingernails. They look kind of goth or emo or whatever, but I just like painting them black. Plus, they match my gloves. Oh yeah. We are here. I forgot about this. Whoa. Oh gosh. That's where we came from. Okay. Right, because I didn't want to start on this and then. Okay, let's do this. Cause we did this part last time, I think. Oh gosh, darn it, I missed epically. There. Okay. Now I need to move quickly, but remember I do have enough time to get them both, if I remember correctly. Or not. I thought I did. Okay, well, at least I didn't waste the ammo. Come on, reload. Hasn't been that long. Alright, let's try that again. With less failing this time. Okay. What was in here? I don't remember. Oh! Death. That was what was in there. I remember now. Okay. Reload. Pick up. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Okay. What's my health at? I'm good. I've got two of them and I'm good on health. Yay! Now if I can just not fail miserably this time. Okay. I think I'm just gonna go through that door, so. Let's not epically fail this time. Which gun do I want out? Wait, are you reloaded? You are reloaded, okay. I'm gonna stick with this for now, I guess. And then I may have to switch over to the shotgun. I'm just gonna keep in mind that there's like 800 more here than I think there is. And. Ooh, actually. I wonder. Can I not? Do I have to stand up to get this gun out? Gosh darn it. I'm just gonna snipe him, but. That didn't exactly turn out in my favor. Oh yeah, there, I see one coming through on that side. Sorry, I know I'm being really quiet. Oh, hi. Is that gonna do anything? I may have made a mistake doing that. Nope, nothing happened. Because I failed. There isn't one over there, is there? Yes. Oh, get out of the... Uh-oh, there's a guy there. No. Ah, if I can stop running into the bleeding door. Oh, no. I'm trying to dodge you and hit you at the same time. It's not working. Oh, fudge. Go, back out the door, Sebastian. Go. This feels slightly cheatsy, but I'm gonna go with it because I don't wanna die. Boom! I don't think he's properly dead. Nope. I guessed correctly. Boom! I don't know if he's dead either, so I'm gonna burn him. Okay, he was. And I saw a thing over here that I didn't notice before. Well, it went better than last time. Not as well as I would have liked, but better than last time. Okay. Sorry, I'm being really careful. Okay. I have the randomest thing stuck in my head right now, and it needs to get away. Oh, I should have burned you. I should have definitely burned him. Ah, that was an epic fail of a shot. Oh well, I got him the second time around. It's okay. Alright. Well, and that was a waste. There was nothing over here. Fantastic. Oh, I see you. I have my finger on C as soon as it... Yes. That is precisely why I did that. Okay. Keeping my eyes peeled. There's definitely gonna be someone there. Yay, I'll take matches. I feel vaguely like this is a trap. Then again, I could be wrong. Oh, I can't see. Okay. I thought there was a gap in the wall for a second. I was like, wait, I can go there? Oh, the weird tone that they have on everything now. What is up with that? Why is everything sepia? Or whatever. I think it's sepia. Isn't that what it's called? Locked. Well, that's new and unhelpful. Great. I can't see anything without my light on right now. Oh my gosh. Please no. Fudge. I don't have the slightest clue where that came from, and I can't see well enough to figure out. Like, I literally can't see anything down that hallway. It's just as dark for you guys as it is for me. Actually, it may even be darker for me. Or darker for you, I'm not sure. All I know is we're about to enter a boss battle, and I really, really don't want to. Oh, I think it's in there. If I remember correctly, when I was watching Mark play, it's in there. Okay, I really don't want to do this. Stay on phone. I'm gonna want, let's see, what am I equipped on this? That could be good. Oh, that's regular bolt. That's exploding. Do I have any scrap metal, now that I think about it? Not enough. I can make one. Well, one is better than none. Okay. Sorry, I know I'm being really cautious right now, but I don't want to die and have to do this again. Okay, well, checkpoint. That's always good. Oh, I'm wrong. Okay. I didn't even stop intentionally. I didn't see that. I just stopped. I should have seen that. Okay. And now's when all the fun stuff happens. I think I can see better now, too. Okay, I can turn that off because I can actually see. Everything I have is reloaded, right? Yep. Okay, let's stick with him for now. Oh, hi. I wasn't expecting other enemies, so I'm on the wrong gun to deal with you. No. Oh, fudge. I may have maybe made a mistake with this. Hi. No. C, 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 C. Yes. C. Yes. I'm using a lot of matches right now, but... Whoa, 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 no! Whoa, 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 okay. You... single, I can handle. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Okay, I do have to go this way. Oh, I am ready. I'm so unbelievably nervous. Up, there he is. There he is, there he is, there he is. You're the one I want. Can I? Oh, crud, you are fast. You are fast. Boom! Ooh, get away. Ow! You weren't supposed to get caught by your own explosion, Sebastian. That was a bad idea. No, go, go, go. Shoot, why was that not reloaded? You dummy! Why was that not reloaded, Sebastian? Boom. No, get the heck away. Ow! I died. I ran into the spikes! Or I got blown into the spikes, to be more accurate. Okay, I'm thinking the exploding bolts is not the way to go with that boss fight. Whoops. One second. Okay. Alright, my phone case. My phone sits right next to my computer. Okay. Yeah, my phone sits right next to my computer, and so the phone case, I have the wallet phone case, and it was the thing that attaches, it was on my keyboard. It was blocking some of my keys. It's not good. Okay. I think I'm gonna be better off. I don't know if I should kill the other ones and then kill him first. Yeah. I'm gonna start with one of these, I think. To kill him. Because I can get away from that. It's just... everything else I have trouble with. Whoa! Ow! No. Oh, that wasn't sprint, that was crouch. That phone. See, you idiot! Burn her! No. I'm so glad I have a fast sprint. See. That burn option saves me so much ammo. I like the shotgun. It is my friend. There's one more of you. I'm pretty darn sure. I should have maybe saved that ammo. Actually, now that I think about it. Nope, I was just... oh, hi! Hi. Okay. This is the gun they're giving me ammo for, so I gotta use it. There. It's the gun you get the most ammo for, so I had to do something. Okay. Whoops. Alright, and that was a bad decision. Using that gun was a bad idea. Whoa. I'm grateful I have as much sprint as I do, because it makes this easier, because I can just play Ring Around the Rosie with this guy. Because I know he has a charge, so that's why I book it every time I get a shot on him. He's got a charge. And if he charges me, I'm gonna take a lot of damage. And I don't wanna do that. Oh, no! Whoa! Do it quickly, Sebastian. And do it again. Okay. Whoa. Hello, sir. Oh, fudge. Hello, goodbye. I've only got one shotgun left. Crud. Oh, here's the thing. I'm supposed to be doing a thing. Whoops. That was what I meant by the charging thing. Ow. That's on a timer. Noted. Whoops. I didn't know that was on a timer. There was nothing like ticking either. You guys heard. There wasn't anything ticking to tell me it was on a timer either. Okay, let's not almost run into the thing this time. There we go. Come on. Why do you break sometimes traps and not let me disarm you? I mean, seriously. Okay. I think I gotta use this on the regular ones. On the regular guys. And save my shotgun and stuff for the other one. I love the shotgun, but I do not get enough ammo for it. Okay. So duly noted, this room doesn't do anything. There you are. No. Whoa. No, excuse me. Peace out. No. You don't like it getting hit in the face? Yeah, well, neither do I. Take another. And nope. Ooh, that was a bad spot. I need to back up a little bit. Get my bearings. Bah! There we go. Okay. It is nice that he kind of auto-reloads a little bit. Yeah, this was smart. Saving the shotgun ammo and use this instead. Ah, yeah, let's not run into the spikes. Gonna do enough of that later. Hopefully not, but you know, it is what it is. Okay, reload. And swap over to... No, I want this one. What about there? Come on. Come here, you. No. Oh, no. Dodge. Nope, he's not dead yet. I'm still trying. Yeah! I got you. Okay. So that puts me completely out of the exploding ones. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can't make any more for a second. But I didn't use my healing, so. That's good. Exploding. I don't have a lot of those. Okay, that's the button I want. I forgot what button it was real quick for a moment to get back to that. So the thing that I'm worried about is there's two of them, I think, coming up. And I don't want to do that. Oh, mercy me. Okay. Safe. For now, but I'm expecting enemies everywhere. I wonder if you can even make that, or if you have to come up here. I wonder. Or if, like, if you're brave enough to risk running that. Oh, yes, thank you. Exploding bolts. That is definitely what I need right now. Okay, sorry, I'm being paranoid. Because I don't want to die. Okay. It's being a little glitchy. But not terribly so.
What is this place?
Good question, Sebastian. See, I told you, there's two more, and I don't want to face them. Well, hi, Matt Peace. You're just kind of obviously there on the ground. I'm not missing anything up here, am I? No. Reloaded. Reloaded. Actually, I'm gonna switch to the Frostbolt, I think. If I need to jump, I can jump over. So, 2 and 4. 2, 4, 3 is the shotgun. Okay. What? Okay. It wasn't moving for a second. I was pressing forward. Space examine. You mean jump down? Checkpoint. Okay, well, at least I know I won't have to redo that section. Good to know if I need a healing. There is one here. I will probably be coming back for that. Oh yeah, I'm well aware of what happens when I walk through that door. He gets killed by them, doesn't he? Nope, no he doesn't. Gosh, darn it. No, no, you son of a gun, go away. No, oh, I have bigger concerns than you. You little... No, no, no. Like him. And him. Ow, you nicked me. Gosh, darn it. That's a bomb. There's a lot of people around. If you would excuse me for a moment, I am going to use one of these. Because... Bloody heck, they're right... Oh, shoot, he is right there. Nope, I want to sprint, not duck. Oh, shoot. 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 Ow. I turned off my light so I can't see. Nope, 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 no. Ow, 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 ow. Circle of death. Circle of death. I need health and crouch. Nope, nope, sprint. Because they are right behind me, I'm sure. Oh yeah, he is right behind me. Seriously? Seriously? Okay. Let's go back to this, where it was originally, and see if I can't... Oh shoot, I missed! And he's still there! You! No, not you! No, not you! Not... You, no, let me out. I don't want to be involved in your circle of doom. Shoot. Bat. I'm gonna get you off my tail for a couple seconds. I'm gonna for me to, ow. I know how to flippin' sneak past bombs game. Shoot, and I've used both my heals already. Gosh. Darn it. No. No. You know what? Take a shotgun to the face! Ow. Nope, that didn't work. I don't know what that sound was. Okay, well, at least I get to try this again. Hopefully with less failing. Okay. I'm not wasting my time with him anymore. He's getting a shotgun. He's getting a shotgun to the face. So I'm not messing with him. Come here, you prick. No! I'm not messing with you. Crossbow. You are not dead. How are you not dead, you son of a... Go! No, 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 no! No! No. What the heck was that? That was a circle of nope. Go! No! Ow! Okay, you know what? Just do it. Just do it. That was too quick. That was... I was getting too quickly damaged there. Okay. I'm still gonna attempt that strategy because it worked. Well, I can't say it worked better. I seem to have done better the first time. But shotgunning him makes me feel better. So, and plus it does give me a second reprieve. If I hadn't missed that second shot, I think I would have been okay. Gosh darn it! Why are you so hard to hit? Oh, I got your friend though. No. I need to kill these guys. Oh, run, 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 as fast as you can. Can't catch me. Because I'm Sebastian. Okay. Actually, I was probably on a good one. Whoop, hi. Yep. You get this. And this. No. And this. And this. No. Up. Up, 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 up. Oh, you aren't. No, I want the crossbow for dealing with you lot. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Thank goodness I have insane amounts of sprint. Nope. Oh, I did the bear. Shoot. Wrong flipping. No! Uh oh. And I just remembered something as well that might be helpful in this endeavor. These guys have a weak spot on their back. No, ow, let me past you. So if I can get behind them, this might potentially go. Really? That didn't waste my thing, did it? No. Thank goodness for that. Don't get me, 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 please. That's not the one I want. Do I have anything that can slow them down? This might help, actually. Go! Oh, and they're both, I need to do this quickly. They're both already that way. Bah! Oh, I missed. I hit the wrong. No! I know. You know what? Just. That was a narrow avoidance. Okay. So electricity works on them. I just need to shoot better with this. Oh, I should have definitely used a bomb there. That might have been just a smidge helpful. No. Excuse me. Excuse me. Did I get one of them? I got one of them. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, don't ask me where I'm going because I don't have the slightest clue. I'm just as lost as the rest of you guys right now. And explode you quickly, please. Yes. That almost took me down. Please, please tell me that was the end of you. No! You. Bah! Oh. That wasn't the one I wanted. Gosh darn it. Okay. Ow! I wasn't even sure what buttons I was pressing. Oh. Heal quickly. I wish he could move while healing. That would make my life so much easier. Oh, that was close. Back. Oh, and I'm out of shotgun ammo. Fantastic. Up, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Where is he? Which way is he coming from? He's there, okay. Back. Okay, and of course I would bloody miss. Only I fail this spectacularly while playing games. I swear. I am the only one. Oh, crap. I have to kill him with a pistol. Pretty darn sure, because I don't think I have neither ammo besides my sniper. No. Don't you dare. Thank goodness he ran the wrong way there. Okay, I need to get around this corner quick. Can I pick up this? Quickly, please. Anything besides my pistol. I swear. Oh, gosh. And there goes the last of that ammo. Okay. I mean, I suppose I could maybe try it with the sniper, but I have a feeling the sniper's not gonna work in my favor. Please. Yes. Oh, thank you. That was close. I am officially completely out of ammo now. Legitimately, all I've got left is this pistol. And I've only got 4 shots. Well, and I have some sniper. But not very much. Oh, that's not what I want. Okay. And just remember, there is a bomb over there that can kill you. So let's be careful and not get ourselves killed by the bomb. Yay, ammo! Where did I kill the other one? Did I lose all that green gel? I think I did lose all that green gel. Fantastic. I'm just gonna sprint past it. At least they're giving me back ammo. Yes! Oh, thank you. Reload the shotgun. Okay, officially my least favorite thing is smashing buttons. Or mashing buttons, not smashing, just mashing. Okay. Nothing to be afraid of at the moment. I will take any and all ammo right now. Seriously. It's not gonna. I'm afraid that's moving. I'm really, really afraid. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yay! And that didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would. I'm gonna stick with the pistol for now. Because that's what I've got the most ammo of. Okay. Oh! I have a lot of gel right now. Because they haven't given me a save point in a while. I didn't see that before. You all saw her crawling up the window, right? Wasn't just me. I think this is soon to be one of those run away from stuff things. Or not, I don't remember. Please, please, don't give me another boss battle right now. I'm still recovering from the last one. Ooh, tape.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her. My beloved sister, Laura.
Yep. Okay. And I've heard, like, or I've seen stuff like that supposedly... who the spider lady is, I think. Is she Laura? Or there's one monster that's supposedly Laura. I think it's the spider lady. But I could be wrong. There isn't anything for me to pick up over here, is there? Nope, okay. Then we are going through this door. Because I want to save. Preferably as soon as possible. There you are. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, February 27th, 2012. I've watched friends and colleagues die before, part of the job I've taken, but it's never easy. But nothing can compare to losing your own child. I'd die a million times over to prevent it, but I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin into the ground. The pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that lets me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. This has been extremely hard on her. Her way of dealing things is different from mine. I remember that much. Alright, let's see if I can pull it up again in the archive. I don't know why this thing hates me so much. Why it doesn't let me... Okay. I don't know why it doesn't let me... scroll down. Oh, tab is actually a thing. No. Nope. Okay. It just doesn't want to work. I'm worried about Myra. This has been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it has been unnerving. She wants to be alone. I literally can't scroll. I don't know why it doesn't like my mouse wheel, but it won't let me scroll. Okay, well, sorry guys, that's the most I can tell you on the note. I don't know why it doesn't work. I honestly don't. Maybe I'll go back after this is all done and... on a controller and do it that way. But yeah, he lost his daughter. I feel so bad for him.
Have you forgotten something?
No, not as far as I'm aware of. Missing Patrick Higgins, lawyer for the Victoriano family, last seen meeting with a man believed to be a client. Give me that. Home destroyed by fire, daughter of police officer among victims. The bodies of Lily Castellanos, 5, and babysitter Juanita Flores, 56, were found in the charred home. Both child's parents are police officers with the Crimson City Police Department and were on duty at the time of the fire. Police are investigating a possible arson. It's not good. Okay. I'm just gonna save and exit, I think, for now. And I'll do, like, the key and everything next time. Okay, cool. But we finished that section. I'm slightly worried about what's coming next, but we finished that section, so I'm gonna call it good. I hope you guys are enjoying this. As always, I enjoy this game. I have my troubles playing it, but I do enjoy this, so I hope you guys are enjoying it as well, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!